case, which ends up being even worse.
So in that case, a first penetration, if you don't, they're on cover, that goes, or has been shot, it's going on my face, yep, swift, right?
So he went shot, counter shot, head outside, then swift. Again, he's gonna shoot, I'm gonna take a counter attack. I didn't do this, he didn't shoot, and I didn't back off. To get away from him, I block him off. I change my level, I circle, and I wait for my opportunity to take an attack.
Alright? He shoots! I block him off, counter shot! Notice, he locks on the face, lift, control by the leg, swim, post. Okay?
Shot, counter shot, then swim. Here's what you're gonna do wrong, I'm telling you right now. This is an important drill process, not just for this technique, okay? You guys will do a fake shot. Notice, he hit a full shot. He went here, he came all the way up to this position. Then I took my counter attack. You have to do a big shot, you're this. Or he'll shoot and he'll sprawl. Don't sprawl. Down block with your head. Learn how to stay in your stance and feed in. Okay? Right now it's hard for some of you guys. It's important going forward. As he shoots, go slow motion. As he shoots, notice. Look what happened. I lower my level, look where my head is. My head got in the way. He never got underneath me. Okay? Now I'm circling this way. As he comes up, here's my attack. I use his shot as my setup. Alright, to get to here. Lock him up with this and this. Guy that's taking the second shot. I want you to have inside position. Make it easy. You guys have inside position, you have inside control. Shot, counter shot. Same way you can see that again.